In this video, I'm going to be going over how to change WordPress logo and header of your WordPress website step by step. Changing a logo for your WordPress website is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your logo changed in the header for your WordPress website. Let's get started. To start, I'm in the WordPress dashboard. Hover over the Appearance tab in the left side menu. Click Customize. From the Customize page, click on Site Identity. If you don't see a Site Identity tab, some themes will have it in a slightly different place. Look under the Header tab and look for Site Title and Logo settings or anything related to the logo where you can change your logo. Some themes will have the logo located in the theme settings, so be sure to look there as well. For this theme, I've clicked Site Identity. You'll see here Logo, and then select a logo if a logo isn't already there for your WordPress site. If you do have a current logo on your site, you can click the Remove button to remove it, or click the Change button to change the logo to a new one. For this tutorial, we want to change the logo. Click the Change button, and it'll take you to this page here. You'll now be able to upload the logo where you see Upload Files, or choose a logo already added to WordPress by clicking Media Library. I'll select the logo I've already added to WordPress. Click the Select button. Next, you'll see your logo at the top. You can choose to crop the logo if you'd like. If you do this, click the Crop Image button. For this tutorial, I'll click Skip Cropping. You'll see the logo has now been added to your site. Click the Publish button at the top to save your changes. That is how to change WordPress logo in the header of your WordPress site. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.